You got any questions for him?
Yeah, what you want to know?
I know she wants to know.
Why you putting me on the spot? I wasn't even prepared. I'm filming, you know?
I gotta make sure that my co-host is here asking some questions, you know what I'm saying? NYC Gossip Girl, of course. Phoenix Beauty's in the building, man. Go ahead, Gossip Girl. I know you gotta ask some
stuff. I got a question for you. So what were you drinking last night? What was that drink you had?
Oh, I had Medea Vodka with cranberry juice.
Okay.
Medea Vodka.
Because it was an open bar from 9 to 10. So at 9:30, I got my one drink.
Okay.
Chill with my girls, and that was it.
Okay. So that's why you was dancing on that pole like that? Like, you was...
Nice.
I wasn't dancing on that.
Just talking about putting a pole in this bitch.
Nah, she was real cool, calm, and contained.
Very
businesslike.
What's next after this project? Is there anything else coming along after this one?
Nah, pretty much no. I got moved up to Fry's and McDonald's. So, I got a movie called Small Apartments. It's coming out probably the end of the summer.
Okay.
It's Billy Crystal, James Caan, Rosie Perez.
A little movie. You just named Johnny some Knoxville. Big ass actors and you call it that a little movie?
That's light work to him. That's light work.
Nah, it's cool. I don't get too high and get too low with this industry. You know what I'm saying? You never know what's going to happen. So
I just have
keep
a
working and keep grinding.
What's one of the craziest experiences you ever had? Because I heard Bollywood is rather off the chain.
Okay.
So I know you've had to experience being around all these crazy crackers and stuff like that. What's something you experienced that you was like, oh my God, I've only heard about this, but now I'm witnessing it?
I don't know. I mean, I've seen a lot of crazy stuff, but as far as like Hollywood's concerned, like, I don't want to see crazy stuff. So I'm that dude. I'll leave the party a little earlier. You know, I don't want to be there when everybody's like wilding out, dudes doing dudes and all that crazy. I don't want to be there. So I leave early so you can't be like, yo, son, Mike was sucking John's dick. And who was there? Oh, Dennis was there? Nah, B, you're not going to say Dennis was there. So I leave early, you know what I'm saying? So I don't really, you know, crazy stuff. But, you know, on a set of Notorious...
Yes, because hold up. The sex scene in Notorious was crazy.
Oh man,
that had to be a closed set.
Yeah, it was closed. Yeah, I was trying to get on that mother for the longest. They were like, "Nah, D-Side, you can't get on there." But, we had a lot of beautiful extras on Notorious. So I know a lot of beautiful women because I'm a cool dude. So I was bringing girls to set, whatever. So while we was filming in L.A., we had this one girl. I'm about to put on blast.
Was it jazz?
Hey, this is the show for
jazz.
Jazz was an extra there.
I know jazz. This is not jazz.
This is the show for that. So go ahead.
It was you know Cubana Lust.
Yeah.
Cubana Lust.
Woo.
Where do I know that name?
Woo. World star, you been there, huh?
There you
the
go.
The one who's always shaking her ass.
There you go.
Crazy. So she was on set. Oh. Yeah, this white bodysuit on. With just nothing, it was killing it. So me and her was chopping it up. So she came to my trailer. I'm like, I'm from New York. I ain't, you know, that ass don't look real. So she proved to me that was real. And
yes.
Proved to you in what way?
Like, you know, she
showed him.
She made it do certain things that fake butt boots, booties can't do. You know, no sex. We didn't have sex and nothing like that. We didn't have sex or whatever, but the crew, I don't know how they knew she was in my trailer, but they was coming in. Oh my God, it was crazy. Everybody wanted to take pictures of her. It was ridiculous.
Motherfucker,
yeah, shit is crazy.
I would have took my BB gun out, shot all them niggas.
Something.
Yo, get away from my trailer, man. I got Cubana Lust in here.
Like a birth defect or something, dude. But shout out to Cubana. We just did a video. She's doing a mini movie with World Star Hip Hop. So yeah,
that woman in World Star. I think she got stock in that bitch.
Something.
She does.
Something.
She got to have something, man.
She had to.
Q so got her on the payroll.
Yeah, for
there
sure.
There you go.
So. But I seen some crazy stuff, but you know, nothing you know really talk about. You know what I'm saying? I ain't no snitch. But.
That's right. That's why I say smack Erica Mena's a couple of times, yo.
Stop.
Who is this Erica Mena? Who is she?
Still want to find out.
Who is she?
She's nobody.
Okay, good. Then I don't want to know her then.
Yeah, you don't.